Most people fall into bad habits because they don't have a routine. So when you don't have a routine, your brain defaults to going down the path of least resistance. And most often that is what you would call the bad habit.
If you don't have a routine, that means your brain doesn't know what to do. And when your brain is confused, it feels bad, and then it defaults to something easier.
The highest leverage thing to do is to actually have a routine.